Hi, Moth Lady here. Just thought I'd do some quick filming of the mantle, but it's already been partially taken apart. I had the nativity over here. You can still see a little lamb and a cow, I think, in the background. And I started already packing them up for the year. This was a little tree that Norm got me for Christmas. I love it. Fireplace is finally working again. Just in time for warmer weather. But I'll take it. Always love the bottle brush trees. This one is, where's my finger? It's really old. That's new, and the rest are from other years. Ooh, finger. Over here is bird's nest. Always gotta have a bird's nest. Another nest. In a rusty metal container, which I love it when it tarnishes. I think it's beautiful. Over here, leftover glitter from making slime. Gotta put that away. Another little bird's nest, another bird's nest. Some wee forest folk that, this one I won, or actually tied for first place for the ugly sweater contest. I just love it. Let me move a little closer. There we go. I just love it. And then Mrs. Peterson made these for all the painters at work. I love this too. Little bag of letters. Christmas cards, and it's on the front. It says, "Loving you." Means so much. Yeah, things are not. I forgot to film Thanksgiving. And I forgot to film till I already started taking apart Christmas. There's more bottle brush trees. I have little lights that come on every day at the same time. And I have a wreath that I used this for probably 10 years now. And I had the basic shape and wasn't really crazy about it, so I added moss. What else did I add? The red, little red pepper berries. Oops, sorry, it's hard to do with an iPad. These are the little pepper berries from Florida that my brother picked for me off of one of the bushes in Summer Lane Key. Some feathers in there. A little this, a little that. I don't mind it right now until I'm ready. I'll leave this up for a while until I get out the spring one. Of course, this is the mantle my friend and I made last year. Out of a church pew. So that's about the size of it. Oh, and this was an old painting years ago and I reworked it. I like it better, but I'm still not crazy about it. I like to put it up for the winter and then change out paintings for the seasons. Oops, just kicked the manger. That's not good. And I'll be doing another video soon about this area, which I just love. It's full of treasures. Oh, This is Moss, ladies. I will hopefully film sooner than later.